previously on Godiva's.
Now that I'm engaged, I can finally leave Edmonton behind.
So, Ramir's your ticket to Rome?
You might say that.
How are you doing out there?
You're friendly with your fiancé.
Mm.
What? Afraid she's a Betty both ways like me?
Your fantasy, not mine.
Can't change me, Ramir. I'm a lesbian.
Rajni doesn't even like you.
I've got to do something. I mean, is that a man in trouble or what?
Maybe he's man
in
love.
How can you want someone who's so not in love with you? You tell us. You're the one screwing him.
What else do you want from me?
Don't marry her.
She left with Simone.
They shared a cab.
Just telling you something's fishy.
I wouldn't dump you.
Careful. That's my line.
Do you know how much a new restaurant costs?
I got money. It's time to get out of Godiva's. Ramir's getting married.
You don't know the pressure his parents put on him.
It didn't work with Ramir. I tried, but it didn't work.
Everybody knows you're gagging a shagger.
Guys, show her a little respect. She's a sensitive person.
But you found everything you need in one person.
No, but you weigh both sides every day. And the day the good doesn't beat the bad, whether you admit it or not, Ramir, that's the day it's over.
Salt, your friend and crutch, diamonds of the kitchen, the only rock you eat. It accents your meat, brings vegetables to life, and finishes your dishes. Salt's a contradiction. It corrodes metal, but preserves food. It comes from water, but dries you out. It adds flavor while keeping other tastes in check. Salt stops stronger elements from tyrannizing the weaker.
My son, the chef!
Papa, what are you doing?
Showing our new family command central.
Extend the impact.
Very impressed.
Is that beef?
No, it's
No, it's bison.
Oh, no, Ramir does not cook cow.
Martin, tell me, how is it working for my son?
Well, chef in French means boss, and he doesn't let me forget it.
Hi. I'm Daisy. I'm making the wedding cake.
The Hindus don't have wedding cake.
Oh, which is why we are looking forward to serving it.
What?
It'll be very special.
Good.
My colleague in Edmonton sends his congratulations and makes a contribution to your life together.
Thank you, sir. I could have waited till
You must never wait to claim happiness.
Hear, hear.
Excellent meal, son. I'm proud of you.
Thanks, Papa.
Come on, Vijay. Let the boy do his job.
Huh? Yes, all right, all right. Come, come, come. See you later, son.
See ya.
Come.
Take care.
Bison, huh? Well done. See you tomorrow.
Oh, great master and commander.
Alas, how can we satisfy you?
After that, I need nothing.
I'm afraid my husband's a stingy dipper. You were lovely.
Thanks for leaving.
Made you some pick-me-up spring rolls.
That table drank so many toasts to happiness, I wanted to poison their Pinot Gris.
What you need is a distraction.
Yeah, which is pretty much impossible. Ramirez getting married. God. And now he's off to ogle naked women at his stag.
My buddy Rufus is running a bash out of his parents' place.
Oh, a house party. So high school.
Actually, it's a four-story mansion. His parents are in Aruba.
Aren't you going to the bachelor party?
Not if there's something better to do.
Good evening, Godiva's.
Hi, Kate. It's Mrs. Nimitz.
Drew, hold on. I'll get your honey. Actually, he's busy right now.
I'll hold.
You'll hold? Well, he'll be busy for some time. He just got slammed at tables.
Oh, can't you spare him a second?
Can I spare him a second? No, he's feeling sick.
He is.
No. Somebody else is feeling sick. Giving birth.
What?
No, indigestion.
When's he off the clock?
Well, he's working late. And then there's autographs. No, inventory.
Give him a kiss. I won't wait up.
Sure, night. I resent doing your dirty work.
I can't tell my boyfriend I'm going to a strip club with a bunch of het boys.
Drew would have a great time. He's excited about the wedding.
Yes, too excited. You, sister, ought to understand the bolt instinct.
Found what you looked for?
I have now.
It was dinner.
Save room for dessert.
Whoa. Here now. It's too risky even for me.
Oh, it's kind of a turn on.
You're not getting serious on me?
Just having fun, same as you.
Excuse me. Your folks are looking for you.
Tell them I'll be right there.
Yeah, or you could just go.
It'll be a masterpiece. Four tiers of hazelnut sponge cake, layered with Charlotte Royale, covered in rolled champagne fondant, topped with pastelage flowers.
Well, how many people?
I don't know, I'm aiming for 200. I don't think his dad's that easy to please.
Daisy, we cannot make cake for 200 people. For this, we must be baker, sculptor, painter, and architect.
Well, I'll be the baker. This wedding cake will be my greatest accomplishment. Want to start?
No. Now I must go rock town with the boys.
You are helping me build this tomorrow.
Want to get off your ass and answer the phone?
Why, it's not for me.
Yeah.
Hey, is that a new way to greet the public?
Trying to say yes to the world, Ma, just like you taught me.
I'm back from a vision quest in one of the Lesser Sunda Islands. My dear, you were very present with me.
Well, I've been very much stuck here. You coming home?
Oh, I'd love to, but I've promised to join a prosperity ritual in East Timor.
Well, think of us.
Oh, I have been. There's $500 wired into your account. Buy a wedding present.
For Ramir. I don't know what to get.
Just invite the gift into your soul.
Invite the gift into my soul, and it'll come. I know.
Your girlfriend there.
I gotta go.
Still in love?
She dumped me.
Oh, honey, I'm sorry to hear that.
Old news, Ma. Try and keep up.
Love you, TJ.
Of course you do.
Need help buying the gift?
Not from you.
You gonna stash your engagement ring every night?
Just till the wedding. Keeping's kind of hard on it.
Your father sure seems proud of you. Guess you are doing what he wants.
And what I want. Listen, Kate, I might leave soon.
A honeymoon, now you tell me.
No, we decided to save the money. See, the wedding gets me a lot of cash. I'm gonna use it to open a restaurant.
As in, you're quitting?
Look, I gotta make the most of this chance.
What about the chance I gave you?
Congratulate yourself on your instincts and move on to the next guy.
I don't want the next guy. I counted on building something here.
Hey, look, it's not like we signed a contract.
So that means you can just bail?
I'm not bailing. I'm telling you what I'm planning. Obviously a big mistake.
You're ignoring what's right in front of you. That's your mistake. If you're looking for a partner to dive in with, that's a
that's what this is. Us.
Okay. Come on. We don't even like each other. You're just mad it's me moving first and not you.
Yeah. That must be it. So move. Enjoy your strip show.
Thank you. I will.
This is so lame.
I am so sorry. Rufus's parents weren't due back until next week.
My night. My entire life. Cursed. I'm supposed to be enjoying the single life, but instead I'm stuck wandering the land of rich, happy families.
We can still have fun.
Yeah, I don't think so.
We can go pool hopping.
What?
Behind every one of these houses, Jenna, is a beautiful garden and a warm, deep pool. All you gotta do is jump over and take the plunge.
No way.
Mommy and Daddy are all tucked in, conked out on Ambien. You want excitement? Get up here.
I don't have a suit.
Oh, you gotta see this garden, Jenna. It's like our own private lagoon under the trees. Come on, live a little.
Wow.
Huh?
So what, we just jump in?
Yeah, it's that easy.
Although you'd say it's frivolous, salt is necessary nourishment. The Romans used to say, you should trust no man till you've eaten much salt with him. There's a tricky thing with salt. Even though it's crucial for life, you can't tell when you're running low. With food, you have hunger. With water, there's thirst. But with salt, you'd never know if your body was being slowly leached to death.
This here seems very wrong.
You're telling me, since when does the homo get all the poontang?
You have fun, Cordell.
Call it a conversion experience.
I better tell Drew, you guys are practically gay married.
Come on, Roxy, show me what I'm missing. Woo!
Slugger.
I thought we had visitors.
Yeah, you wish.
Oh, I don't see you tearing up the town.
Bouncelet Ramir's bachelor party wouldn't let me in, so I have to save myself for the wedding night. What are you gonna buy him?
Don't know yet.
Wanna go halfers?
How much can you spend?
200?
That's generous.
100?
Crack me one, too.
Okay.
Get
Just
it.
Take it easy.
Oh, is that hard to say? Nice.
You like girl on girl.
Taste change.
Huh, funny that. You get what you always wanted, but all of a sudden, it's not looking so good.
What do you know?
Saw Rajni with Simone.
They're friends.
Yeah, bosom friends, kissing tongues, hands up each other's skirts.
All right. Shut up, will ya?
You're lucky it was me who caught them. This could blow up in your face.
She'll live her life. I live mine. It's gonna work out fine.
What, you planned it this way?
It's my future, Marty. Hey, yours too. I get happy parents, our own restaurant, freedom.
There's no freedom locking yourself to a lesbian for the rest of your life.
Woo! Now look at that. That's a beautiful, you know what? Come here.
If salt isn't just flavoring, if we need it to stay alive, the trick is to find it, because salt doesn't occur naturally in food. You have to eat twice your weight in potatoes every day, or 9 pounds of meat to get what you need. So you evolved a taste for salt, a craving so strong you'd be willing to go out and get it.
Second face in the back room is Rajni, huh? It's not so bright.
Finally, your reaction to the fact I'm bawling your fiancé.
That all you want is to make my life difficult.
You're marrying a lesbian, Ramir. You don't need me to make it difficult. I'm just helping you see this is what you signed up for. Don't shoot the messenger.
So you get your kicks by screwing everyone else. I mean, God, you say my mother could have walked in.
We play the same game, lover boy.
Only you play to kill. You know, after you chewed up TJ, he tried to kill himself.
Okay, be real.
A mouthful of your painkillers and a bottle of rum. I checked him out of the hospital.
Had nothing to do with me.
So Simi broke his heart.
I scared him off for his own good.
Yeah, you covered your ass.
Yeah, I did. I thought I could help him make a mistake.
That's right. Don't make another one. This isn't a game of bonk the bindi babe. People are gonna get hurt. If you care a shred about me, you'll let Rajni go.
Breakfast!
Oh, not hungry.
So that inventory must have been quite detailed.
I went out after work, had a drink. Or 2, or 12.
Which explains the lipstick on your face.
It's a little complicated.
Go ahead, try me. What happened?
See, there you go. The more you ride my ass, the more I want to hit the town.
Hey, you can do whatever you want. Just don't lie to me.
It was Ramir's bachelor party, all right?
Was I invited?
Wouldn't have been your scene.
How do you know? You had fun. Or was that because I wasn't there?
I'll make it up to you. We're getting the weekend off thanks to the wedding. There's a B&B up the Sunshine Coast. Very romantic. We should go.
The wedding's tomorrow.
You don't have to go.
No, I want to go. I like weddings. A Hindu ceremony sounds fascinating.
Apparently they go on forever.
Marriages are forever. Weddings are for a day.
Eat.
Why me?
You're smart, trained, calm, nice.
Nice.
I think we can work together.
We do work together, Kate.
You're ready to be chef.
Not filling a position that's not open.
We're gonna lose him sooner or later anyway. Why let him call the shots?
I'd want to go French. Bring some Quebec flavors to the West Coast.
Nice. Good idea, chef.
Comfort food, but with a twist. Modern take on classic cuisine.
Nobody else in town's doing it.
It'd be fantastic.
Formidable. Hmm?
Yeah.
So you want it? What do you think?
I'm thinking about my speech. Best man gives a speech, right?
With Radis Lombor, I'm still giving you trouble. You'll need a deep, deep massage tonight.
It's not gonna work. You're getting married tomorrow.
True. Suppose I need a good night's sleep. Don't want bags under my eyes.
Speaking of baggage,
I'd say you and I travel pretty light.
We're gonna wreck everything you're trying to build for yourself. Maybe you can't see the crash coming, but I can.
We're fine.
No, we're not fine. It's getting weird. You're marrying Ramir.
Yeah? And what is he to you?
A friend.
So what, he wants to negotiate some sort of treaty here?
No, I don't choose sides. When things get messy, I get out.
Why is it messy? Ramir and I were exactly the same.
No, that's what he wants you to believe. But maybe your cool removes what he likes so much about you. Deep down, Ramir's a romantic. A little money and parental approval might not be enough for him to tie the knot.
What, now I've got to make him love me?
Well, otherwise, you can't count on anything. There's only one way to Ramir's heart. You're nowhere near it.
Longer.
You're not looking like a skate ride at Ramir's wedding.
You want to hem these again in 6 months? Wow, you are hardly Miss Domestic.
I haven't had time to decorate.
Too busy riding our asses. Ow!
So sorry. I'm done.
Okay, now your turn to help me.
Knew there'd be a catch.
Just hanging curtains.
Nope, forget it.
It'll improve my mood and your quality of life. Do you have any idea how grouchy I get waking up every morning to sunlight piercing my eyeballs?
What'd you buy Ramir?
Still working on it.
What, these are all for you?
I've been through every store.
Yeah.
But nothing seemed right. I can't get a handle on what their life will be like together.
The wedding's tomorrow. We're screwed.
And I'm supposed to be the one that's getting married. I mean, my whole life, I never bought the things I wanted because I was waiting for my wedding when everyone else would buy me a life.
So you went out and bought every kettle, frilly pillow, and bath bomb you could find.
Why should I buy that selfish jerk a set of steak knives when I've got nothing?
Whatever makes you happy.
Careful, the front door's rolled down. You don't want to tear it.
Keep sick people alive. I know how not to hurt the sugar paste.
Look at her, that smooth, perfect cloak on that tasty, gooey mess inside.
My wife won me now.
Can you go home? I'll do the flowers myself.
How we move the cake tomorrow?
Stick board a man from Rufus.
The gardener?
Yeah, I figure if the van can cart maple seedlings, it can fit our cake. He'll back it into loading dock and we'll carry it through. Easy peasy.
We go through that door.
Oh, crap.
I know. I just needed to cut loose and get drenched on the wood. You know what? I haven't danced like that in ages.
Oh, me neither.
Oh.
Oh, you okay?
Yeah.
I could come up and make you a cup of tea.
I can boil water myself, thanks.
Sure, all right, no problem.
Yeah, well, I'm pretty tired.
Yeah, who wouldn't be?
Hmm.
Well?
Whoa, what was that?
I'm sorry.
No, I don't think that we should.
Jenny, you kissed me before.
I have not.
Yes, you have. You, those.
Oh, come on, that's not a kiss.
Oh, so you can kiss me, but I can't kiss you.
Don't do this. I was having so much fun.
So am I.
You're trying to take this someplace.
That's what life is, Jenna. We take things places.
Don't be like every other guy.
Jenna, listen. I really like you.
See you tomorrow, Stick.
Wait, you think I'm trying to...
You know what? I don't know. I just want to hang with a nice, safe guy who won't try and take me where I always end up going.
Okay. Yeah, it's signals, you know? It's like email. It's kind of hard to read sometimes.
Okay.
Good night.
I take my tea clear and wake.
I go strong with milk.
Guess these are the sort of things we'll learn about one another.
Thereby building a strong marriage based on mutual trust and shared goals.
What, you don't think we're there?
I know how you take your tea. That doesn't tell me who you are.
Hasn't stopped you with other women.
Wrong. I'd in bed, I know a woman inside out.
Well, I see.
I'm serious. People can't fool you in bed. The truth's right in front of you. We don't have that. I mean, no wonder I don't trust you, but in 24 hours, you're moving in.
This is me, Ramir. Look at me. You know it's going to be fine.
For you, sure. You get a great life here, but me, I can't remember why I ever thought this was such a good deal. I mean, so far, all you've done is shove your sex life in my face like I'm some bad fucking dog.
I'm not seeing Simone anymore.
Really? Well, that's smart.
What the hell else am I supposed to do?
I don't know, Rajni. My normal options won't really work here. Don't play games.
You want to trust me?
Not this way, not some sort of bribe.
We are built the same way, Ramir.
I give up.
There's got to be a way. We're just not looking at the problem right.
We look at problem all night. We try problem through back door. We try problem through courtyard, through front door, through window. Problem is still problem. Problem trap inside restaurant.
That is just the kind of negative attitude that hampers your ability to find a solution.
The only solution is to take cake apart and put on side. It's geometry. No argue with Pythagoras.
I'm not arguing with Pythagoras. I'm arguing with you. The fondant would slide off, the Charlotte Royale would be smushed, and the cake would be a hideous mess.
Definitely serve dessert in kitchen.
Just have to ask the universe for inspiration. Invite divine intervention.
Hey, morning, guys. I just gotta drop off some of Rufus's gardening gack. Is that what you're wearing?
We stupid, stupid idiot.
Our angel.
Cake a little tough?
Daisy, you cannot destroy kitchen just for one cake.
Look around you, boys. If you want to make a cake, you gotta break a few eggs. It's like life. Go bold or go home.
Me, I go home.
Whenever I think big or try something I've never done before, the universe has to expand a little to make room for me. But the universe is a creaky old place. It doesn't want to budge. So sometimes it fires back at me with a big, fat no. And when that no comes, do you know what I do? I say yes, damn it, yes, yes!
You have a lot less on your mind now.
Well, now I was just wondering how you liked it.
You're fantastic.
Yeah.
Totally. Guess what they say is right. It's not just the equipment, it's the guy who can use it.
Really?
Mm.
God. So you're saying you and me...
No.
Whoa.
What do you take me for?
You're a witch.
You honestly thought you could turn me just like that?
Hey, you seem to like it. Come on. You gotta admit, it's pretty good.
Yeah, if I shut my eyes, thought of Angelina Jolie, and avoided your chest hair.
Well, chest hair, I can always shave.
Don't bother. You've seen what I'm made of.
I want to know more.
You know enough. We're partners now, right? We're gonna live large, have fun, and I promise I will be more discreet with the ladies.
Give me two.
And now, if you don't mind, I've got to go and get ready to marry you.
Oh my God.
Stick, this is starting to look a little stalkery.
I'm just here to take you to the wedding.
Oh, so I can watch my ex marry a new woman? What are you, on crack?
Look, you gotta move on, Jenna.
Which means move on to you, right?
I'm making a little more room in the universe for you. All you have to do is say yes. Look, come to this wedding with me, you'll be the winner.
I do have a killer new dress that would blow her out of the water.
I think I just packed every issue of Gourmet magazine ever published.
You should get ready.
Packing is getting ready. I kept thinking this wouldn't happen.
Me too.
Okay, it's not like I'll be moving far away.
Plus, we work together every night.
It'll be a relief not having me around.
Yeah, that is true.
Tell me this will work out for you.
Hey, you saw Raji this morning.
Bravo, that doesn't mean anything.
I know her, Marty. I know what kind of woman she is.
But do you know what kind of man you are? So the marriage gets you happy parents, so it gets you a restaurant. Hell, it might even get you sex with your wife from time to time. But will it get you happy?
Look, I'll be happier tomorrow than I am today. That I can promise you. Shit.
You engage your ring? Don't worry, I'm getting it as we speak.
Thank you. I totally forgot.
Everything going okay?
What was that formula you told me about where you weigh the good of a relationship against the bad? The good's winning.
Well then, I guess that's all you can ask for.
Yeah. Kate.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for everything.
I haven't done anything. gotta go. Come here.
You going somewhere?
Suitcases, wedding present.
Not very romantic.
No, but Ramir will appreciate it. I bought it for me, but it's the one thing I won't be needing for a while.
So, how the hell do we wrap it?
If it were my wedding, I'd do purple flowers. They go with everything. Otherwise, it's pretty amazing.
Yeah. Too amazing. We're at that point when everything's all good before it gets all bad, which it does right until it gets all good again. Well, at least that's how it happens on TV.
You are from Godiva. Welcome.
I'm Cordell. Hi.
Hello.
This is my...
I'm Drew.
The boyfriend.
Yes, that's the word.
Perhaps one day a husband.
We've just moved up to boyfriend. Actually, excuse me. I think I'm getting a nosebleed. Isn't he delish?
Oh. Was thinking I could use an appetizer.
I'll run interference. You go deep. When I see you're clear, I'll toss you his balls.
Thanks, Coach. I think I'll make this play myself.
Oh, God.
You're loving with the mother.
At least you could talk weddings, your favorite subject.
That's if they couldn't see it.
Her English is very bad. She's afraid to meet people. A picture to remember before we cut cake.
I've never seen so many calories stuck together before.
Well, if you want to make it work, you gotta think big.
Holy cow!
A horse?
trace your lineage back to Lunaria, an Indian caste of salt diggers. Growing up, your father told you stories of how important salt was. It caused wars and revolutions, wrecked economies, propped up governments. When the English taxed salt, the Indians paid it. They had to. When you need something bad enough, you'll do whatever it takes to get it. The Brits built a huge hedge wall just to stop India from selling its own salt. Making salt was illegal. Family lost its job, its way of life. The hedge grew, and one day you were trapped. One ingredient that makes life possible was on the other side. Someone else controlled how you got it. You were left starving for salt. Gandhi marched to the ocean, delivered his message. He picked up salt crystals that were drying at the shore. He cleaned away the mud, evaporated the water. He made salt. He offered it up and said, "This is yours to take. So take it."
Bad starts outweigh the good.
I guess so.
What? God, I'm in the corner. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Shoot, 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 shoot,
better.
Thanks.
Come, I hose you.
Okay.
Thanks for the ride back into town. Oh, see ya.
Look, if you're looking for him, you might as well stay. He'll come back here, I know it.
Oh, as if I care.
Don't. Just don't.
Well, you gotta admit that that was quite the message he just gave me.
Ramir? He didn't give you anything.
I told him that I couldn't be with him if he was getting married. And at his wedding, at that moment of truth, he realized that he couldn't live without me.
Well, you think he ditched Rajni for...
For me, yeah.
You've got to be joking.
Why are you so surprised, Stick? Didn't you say that I was special?
You are, and you can do better.
And how exactly are you better?
I'm a nice guy. I have great friends. I can cook and I can rock. And I see beauty in you, Jenna. When you dance, when you laugh, and when you play. And I want to be the one to bring you that joy.
Stick, you just are so not the kind of guy that I date.
Right, you prefer guys who treat you like meat.
No. I just don't get a thrill out of a guy whose greatest goals are burning his balls at Wreck Beach and boiling pasta for the rest of his life.
I guess you don't know me very well.
Look, it's been a lot of fun, but I don't need fun anymore. Not bad.
It was a simple thing, Gandhi making salt. It satisfied his body's needs, hurt nobody. But they called him a criminal, threw him in jail. You saw protests, riots, police beatings, all from that handful of salt. You had to have patience. Know that such a simple goal, your own independence, takes a generation to achieve.
In front of her family, my business associates, and the money we spent.
You must act quick or her father will not take you back.
I don't want her back. You will get on your knees and kiss her father's feet. Beg for a chance to salvage your family's reputation.
I can't.
Why not?
I don't want to.
Vijay! Vijay!
You think of no one but yourself!
No. I thought of you, Pataji. You told me marriage is built on respect. That with respect, anything is possible. I can't respect her.
But we found you the perfect wife.
Tell me one thing, one fault that makes her unworthy. Tell me!
You want to know? You want to know what kind of woman
yes.
you found?
Tell me, you coward!
Want to know? One who will never love me.
Nor will I.
Vijay.
That boy is no longer my son.
Vijay, you take back your words.
You had it in the palm of your hand, Ramir. Your future, my happiness, a blessed life that would have seen you to a golden old age. And then you threw it to the ground with the dust and the garbage and spit. Astonishing how in your few years alive, you could find so many ways to disappoint me.
Don't listen. You'll find a way to make peace.
Ready?
Mom, go.
Hungry?
What? No, not really.
You will be. Come on.
What do you call this one?
The Jilted Lover.
It's good.
It's a shot of bitters, though. I can't believe Ramir bailed.
Saw the light.
Just didn't think people walked out like that. Some people just don't want marriage. It's not like we're somehow flawed if we want to live a little.
Right on, bro.
What, did you propose or something?
No. Who said I wanted to marry you?
It's obvious. Ooh, I love weddings. It's so romantic. I'd want purple flowers. You're obsessed.
Yeah, I'm also obsessed with crime novels. Doesn't mean I'm planning to kill you yet.
So you're not gunning for the altar?
If you are, Drew, I know where you can find the whole kit dirt cheap.
Drink, boys?
Yeah, two doubles for the two singles. So who won the bet?
What bet? Oh, yeah, that bet.
Don't leave, we're making dinner.
Where you going?
Getting out of the monkey suit.
Too bad, you look nice.
Trying to flatter me?
My family, I was always doing something wrong. Always some reason to feel bad, get smacked or worse. I spent the first 15 years of my life being sorry, and when I got out, I promised myself I'd never be sorry again. So I can say I regret what we did. It was a mistake that proves I should never have sex with people I care about.
Was a mistake. Glad you were my first.
Messed you up, I know.
Yeah. They say losing your virginity is like a door finally opening. Glad it was you on the other side.
What did you tell them?
The truth. That I can't marry a woman if it means lying the rest of my life.
So instead you embarrass me in front of my family, my friends?
You'll get over it. Parents won't dare make you move back now so long as you date some poor sucker every month.
They're blaming me, saying that I wrecked it.
If you want, I can talk to them.
You butt the fuck out of this! You've already blown my life to pieces. Now what, you want to go back in and pick over what's left? You're a selfish jerk!
Gee, a couple hours ago, I was good enough to marry.
You didn't have the balls to do it.
I would have if I thought I'd be happy.
Every marriage is an arrangement. No matter what, that's what you get.
Except, you see, I think I was ready to fall in love with you. What happened to you, Rajni? You got so many lies worming through you, you can't even recognize the truth when you see it. It's a good thing I still can.
Ramir. You won't tell your family.
That's your line, not mine.
I've never done it in a restaurant before.
Me neither. I mean, I'm not this kind of girl, or maybe I am this kind of girl, but up until now, I've never really, you know, been this kind of girl, so.
You said we have this place to ourselves.
Guys, this is Peter.
It certainly is.
We're gonna go.
We're gonna eat. You should stay.
He wants staying power in the sack. You gotta have decent blood sugar.
Dinner is served.
Is there anyone to help figure this one out? I thought this was enough. It isn't over yet. Still running, I can't stand to stay and fight. So full of good intentions.
Chemically, salt's kind of a miracle. A reaction between an acid and a base, the sour and the bitter. Together, they make something entirely new. Without salt, you drain right out. You need it to survive. It's in your sweat, your tears, and your blood.
Like water, sand, and stone, I know I'm not alone. I know I'm not alone.
Three.